Hollywood Dirt with Heather McGregor on 103.3 KFR.
Hello, I'm Dana Marshall, and you are?
Heather McGregor.
I'm wearing a hat.
It's a nice hat.
So for Hollywood Dirt, we were talking about Miss Taylor Swift.
Got booed. Taylor Swift got booed.
I don't know if she got booed. I think people that are never close to Taylor Swift all of a sudden found themselves close to Taylor Swift.
Right.
And wanted to get near her when they realized they couldn't. I think they were booing the situation like, boo! You having some sort of private personal life with friends and
not letting us
be a part of it. Boo!
It was one of her best friends, Abigail, was getting married at Martha's Vineyard, and Taylor was in the wedding, and people booed because she didn't stop to take photographs or autographs.
Wow.
Give autographs. And that's not fair.
Now, see, I'm a believer that if you become a celebrity, you are giving up your right to privacy in a lot of ways. However,
yeah,
you are... She's being a friend, and she's at this friend's wedding, and leave Taylor Swift alone.
Yeah, leave Swiftie alone, Tay-Tay.
This is too much. Nobody boos Taylor Swift.
No, isn't that terrible?
But don't be pulling a Kanye up in here.
Well, I think people should just let her have her day with her friends.
I hear the speech she gave was a little naughty, and it involved...
Really?
Sex in a public restroom. Not Taylor having sex in a public restroom, but she was telling a story, I believe, of
about the bride?
The bride and the groom bumping the uglies in a public restroom.
No one wants their parents to hear that,
no,
Taylor.
But don't you respect the fact that Miss Goody Two Shoes Taylor Swift did that in a speech at a wedding? Yes! Hey, Taylor, if you're watching, high fives.
On your computer, smartphone, or tablet, WKFR.com.